Yeah, let's get it. Bitches, kind creatures, 227. We the new BMF. Popped a perk, pulled up a 60s to relieve the stress. Got fronted a couple bows, just cop 600 orange. Made it back from Royal House safe, right back on the warren. Shooting dice in the last week, down like 80K. Lost another nickel, re-in one arm, sent me on my way. Talked to double earlier, forgot was supposed to bump into her. Coco on the zip, anything she cop, I fronted to her. Left my son at my father's house, I need to pick him up. Can get him in the AM, but I might not feel like getting up. Damn near 3:30 in the morning on a dry day. Called pops, told him to bring him out, I'm in the driveway. Put him in the backseat of my Benz, took off in the wind. 5 minutes away from where I live, made it to the crib. Out in Grosse Pointe, need a new garage opener. Got into it with my bitch, she mad I don't be posting her. Run the bill, no answer, felt like I'm at the wrong spot. Then had my keys, had to break into my own house. Wifey went home, hit her phone, said she rolled out with her girls, took my son, pills and the bows out the car. Took him in the house, through the side door, hit the alarm. Then I let down the garage door. All the step boys, should've sent them off the job court. Was in this room the whole time, snoring loud as a lawnmower. Put my son in my bed, hit my pills in the closet. Broke the bows down, hid him behind the living room couches. Then went back to my whip and rolled up. I now she pulling in. Been falling out the whole month, got into it again. Grabbed my pills, forgot the weed. Fuck it, I'm about to leave. Had 2 O's in the dough that I forgot about. Her son woke up out of sleep. Neighbor called the police, gave a full description before a nigga could pull off the street. 600 OJ on the blue way like a 210. Now they looking for a black male in the blue Benz. Got behind me, now I'm doing about $1.90. Whoa, nigga almost flipped the whip over on 94. Hopped out and dipped through the beans over the overpass. Hid in the field, thanking God they didn't mow the grass. Jumped 300 fences, woke up on my brother Roe couch. Next morning had a warrant, but was right back in the dope house. What else?
One of them is still on the loose.
The man in all black, running in the opposite direction, did escape. Police are looking for him after a bizarre chase from start to finish.